I don't want to know. What up? It's the Trooper. Yo, today is Wednesday. Yeah, Wednesday. I didn't fall asleep until 5:30 in the morning, and I got up at 9:15 because I had plans today to do something fun, but my partner in crime for the fun is late. But that's all right. Actually, I'm pretty shocked that I'm on time because it's early. Not only is it early, but it's bright as shit out here. Why has it got to be so bright? Can we get some clouds? So I'm meeting my friend Kelly over here at the donut bar. That's right, I said it. Donuts. There used to be a place called O-Face Donuts right here, but it closed. And they opened another donut shop in the same spot. Seems kind of weird. Check out this donut. It's lemon pistachio. We're at the donut bar. And apparently we came in at the right time because all these people weren't here when we got here. This was called O-Face Donuts before, and I
didn't like O-Face.
I had one with bacon and I had one with cinnamon toast crunch.
I had a cinnamon toast crunch one. Kind of disappointing.
Yeah.
And the donut itself wasn't good, but these donuts are like soft.
I started working out, so don't worry. I don't like cold brew.
You're not gonna like it then.
Donuts sucked, but this place is pretty damn good.
What'd you say?
Very good.
Very good. What is this up here? Where are we?
I don't know. Like a little garden area.
Donut date. Early as fuck.
Where are you going?
Best donuts in the world? I haven't had every donut in the world.
This is true. Oh, look, it was featured on all those things.
Hey, this is my
friend. I think the
it was
first
featured one. On Ellen.
It was, oh, fuck. You know, I was pretty discouraged last night when I left the Rio. I feel better now. Thanks, Kelly. Damn, I'm usually hitting the snooze button the second time right now. On my way to Starbucks to edit and upload yesterday's vlog, shit got real at the end of that shit. It did, didn't it? That shit was real. The frustration, the struggle. You know what I mean? Anyway, it's hot as hell out here. Yo, when we were at the donut bar earlier, Tears for Fears was playing on the shit, and it reminded me of my favorite Tears for Fears song, Break It Down Again. Remember that shit? Break it down again. Fa, 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 fa. Remember that song? I love that song.
Break it down again.
Yo, I'm starting to drag already. Sleeping 3.5 hours is doesn't really work for me that well. So who knows? I'm sure I'll get through editing and uploading. May have to take a nap after that. Or maybe it's the donuts. I don't think it was the donuts, but I'll tell you what. The lemon pistachio donuts, oh, probably the best donut I've ever had. I was at Starbucks and edited the video, uploaded it, going across, watched a little YouTube, played a little online poker, lost a little bit at PLO because I don't really play that game. I was playing 10 cent, 20 cent. Won a little bit at $10 heads up Super Turbo Sit and Goes. I almost decided to go play the 7 p.m. tournament at the Golden Nugget. The, whatever they call it. They have a nightly 7 p.m. for $100 in the, you know, tournament grand series room. But I only slept 3.5 hours last night. It's 7:15 p.m. now. I'm like deliriously tired. Probably should have just said fuck it and come home earlier last night. I mean, I had a lot of fun this morning. So like, I'm just saying, I'm like super fucking tired. And I honestly don't think I should be playing poker tonight. Yo, today is Thursday and I'm on my way to edit the vlog from yesterday. No poker in that vlog. No poker in this vlog, the one you're watching now, because I was way too tired. I almost went to play the tournament at 7 p.m. at the Golden Nugget. But I only slept 3 hours the night before. I don't even remember what I said until I sit down to edit. I don't even know what I said between Starbucks and home. Did I even pick up the camera? I don't even know. I came home, I ate, and I flipped on YouTube, and I was like dozing in and out, and finally I went to sleep, and I just woke up a little bit ago. So that's what I get for staying up until 5:30 in the morning and then waking up at 9 a.m. This vlog is going up on Thursday. There's a very good chance there won't be a vlog on Friday. I'm gonna replace it with Saturday. There will be a vlog on Saturday because, first of all, last night I just completely, all night long, the entire night, I thought it was Thursday night. I thought today was Friday. So there's not gonna be any video to make a vlog on Friday. But I'll probably get up Friday, go, which is tomorrow, go play poker and whatever, and there'll be a vlog on Saturday instead of Friday. That being said, I don't even know, this vlog may be kinda short. So, whoa. So anyway, what? I didn't say nothing. So anyway, off to Starbucks now to edit this vlog. Then I'm gonna work out. Yo, remember, if you like my videos, click the thumbs up button, make sure you subscribe, tell your friends about the video so they can watch them too, and leave a comment below, and I'll see you next time.